Megan's our next here, back at it again to give y'all another very exciting video. And oh man, it is cold outside to say the least, though, because you know, I'm looking at my calendar right now, and yes, it is December 25th, and you know what that means, y'all. You know, Merry Christmas to each and every one of you. And if you don't happen to celebrate the holidays or whatnot, though, I just hope you have a wonderful day. But for many people out there that might be celebrating holidays and stuff and getting into the holiday traditions and stuff like that, though, but I just want to just give a little special thanks to everybody that's been going through and supporting my channel, getting very close, if not almost there, for 500 subs. I don't know whether or not I'll probably hit it or not, though, or if I get a last second surge or whatnot, though. But you know, nonetheless, I'm still grateful for just being able to put out all this content. And I think from the very beginning of this year, I said, hey, I'm going to start doing these weekly Friday videos. And unless something crazy popped up or something popped up with my editors and stuff, for the most part, I would say like it's been like 96-97% of the whole entire year, I consistently pumped out those Friday videos, though. So I just want to say special thanks to all of my editors and stuff for just going through and, you know, editing and doing all of my stuff, though. I had some grand things in the works for the start of the new year. I've been working with, you know, some other people, though, and you know, you'll see that stuff here fairly soon here on the channel, though. But overall, man, you know what, today is just to be a time to be thankful, just for the friends, the families, the relationships, just everybody that you've been with the whole entire year. And you know what, I was outside, but man, this thing's getting a little warm, so I'm just gonna have to go ahead and take this thing off. All right, much better. Those beanies, they do keep you warm outside, though. But I will say this, you know, the second you come inside and you keep wearing those things for just long enough, oh my gosh, man, those things start to kind of, you know, burn and turn the ears a little bit red, if you know what I mean, though. But you know, honestly, I'm just thankful for everybody that's been going through and supporting my channel all these years, though. And hopefully, and we'll see by the time this video is out, though, but you know what, usually in the month of December, I usually like to stream a little bit more because I managed to catch up on all my work, though. So hopefully you've been enjoying anything or any games I have to be streaming there on Twitch and via my extras channel by extension of it, though. But you know, with it being the holiday season and stuff, you know, hopefully you're having some good food. Maybe you managed to open up a brand new present or something like that. Maybe you managed to get a brand new console or a new video game or something like that. Or maybe some interesting bit of technology. Maybe you got something for your shiny new PC or something like that, though. If you managed to get any cool gifts, yes, even if it's just a pair of socks, just let me know in the comment section down below. Just do a little quick little sound off and just say, you know, who you're thankful for whoever happened to bless you with that gift. Or, you know, since it's the season of giving, maybe you gave something to somebody. I'll just love to see what y'all happen to, you know, give out, whether it be gamer related or maybe not even, you know, gamer related. Or it could be something gamer related, but it could just be like maybe a Splatoon shirt or something like that. Some kind of like Mario hat or something like, you know, anything like that. And it doesn't have to necessarily be Nintendo, but you get the gist of what I'm saying, though. But I would love to hear your thoughts down in the comment section down below. Just how your whole entire holiday season has been going. For me personally, it's been going really good. Obviously, I've been drinking a ton of hot chocolate and stuff because that is my holiday drink right there. Obviously, eating way too many sweets for my own good. And, you know, just enjoying time spending around my friends and family and stuff, playing a lot of good games and stuff. You know, not even just obviously video games, because you probably see that there on the channel, though, but, you know, just board games or just card games and stuff. Like, I'm a hard, diehard competitor. Like, I don't care what you play, man. It can be on a console, it can be something on the PC, it can be a deck of cards, or it can be a board game itself. I'm just that competitive. So no matter what thing gaming related, you know, the family tries to come at me, though, but I try to get my W's where I can, though. But honestly, I just hope everybody's having a fantastic holiday season, whether you're celebrating the holidays or not, just having a great, wonderful day, though. I don't know how many other ways how you can basically say it, though. But for me and my whole entire crew, I just want to wish everybody have a happy holiday in general. Now, I don't know if I placed on the beginning of this video or maybe at the tail end of this video, though, but you know, I feel like it's always a holiday tradition for me to bring out that singing toad or something like that. I don't know. I might just have some music just playing in the background. I don't know if I have an homage or something like that, or if he's already saying something right now, though. But, you know, nonetheless, though, I have to play some kind of holiday kind of song up in this thing, though. So I hope everybody has a fantastic holiday season or just a great day in general. And I hope to see y'all here fairly soon. And I'm wishing everybody a brand new Happy New Year. So see y'all.